Hey, this is a video for the iPod 8 gig version of the iTouch that I'm going to be putting up on eBay. And you can see all the stuff is here, the headphones, you'll get that in the auction. I don't know if you want to use other people's headphones, but that's there. All the stuff that comes in it, the little box thing, and then over here you have the iPod. And the pictures really don't give it justice, so I wanted to show you guys through some video. You can see there's one little tiny scratch. Let's see if I can get it here. There it is. One little tiny scratch right here really doesn't affect the screen. The player works, you know, just fine, but want to show you guys what you're getting into. And once it's actually turned on, you really can't see it whatsoever. So let's go to pictures, and you can see that now. It's a non-factor. So just giving you guys an idea of the condition of the player. The only reason I'm selling it is because I want to get one of the new Zunes, and I don't like the iPods that much. So. Enjoy, and if you have any questions, send me an email.